All part of a new law called Act 39, and here are just a few of the changes. The new law allows for longer hours on Sundays and even allows stores to open on holidays. Also new, self-service lottery ticket machines inside state stores. Hundreds of stores will have them by Thanksgiving. And also Monday, applications will be accepted for grocery stores to sell up to 4 bottles of wine to go, and wineries can apply for direct shipping licenses that would allow them to ship directly to customers.